Assalamualaikum. I hope you are well. I am also very fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. My dear lovely viewer, we are going to discuss a very important mission for you. You know, my dear participant, I have discussed voice contents, and now I am going to discuss on WH question. Okay, my dear lovely viewer. Now, let us our whiteboard and try to understand what lesson we are going to. Okay? My dear participant, at the time of active to passive WH question, my dear lovely viewer, try to understand structure, active, whom, auxiliary verb, subject, verb. Passive voice, you know, my dear participant, whom, object. At the time of making passive voice, we know, my dear lovely viewer, who. And then we can see auxiliary verb, and then we can see verb past participle, preposition plus object. Okay? So, now, do practice and write down with me, my dear lovely viewer. Okay? Now, you write down with me. Please, I hope you are ready with your khata pen. Please write down with me, my dear lovely viewer. Number one. Okay, you see, my dear lovely viewer. Whom here, object at the time of making passive voice, who. And auxiliary verb is, who is. Wanted by you. My dear lovely viewer, you know object and here a subject, and according to tense, if you see do does at the time of passive voice, am is are. So if you subject thing singular, so is, and wanted past participle, preposition by plus subject, done here objective case. Okay, my dear lovely viewer, I hope you can understand easily. I'm going to discuss next point for you so that you can apply in your real life. Whom did she want? Okay, so we can write who was, this is past tense, so who was wanted by him. Okay, I hope you can understand it easily, my dear lovely girl. Okay, number three, I'm going to discuss, my dear lovely girl, who will help you. So who will be helped by you. Okay, my dear lovely viewer, future tense, so who will be helped by you. I hope you understand easily and you can apply in your real life. Okay, my dear lovely viewer, I am going to sense another question for you so that you can understand easily. Number four, my dear lovely viewer, who has been found by them. Okay, present perfect tense, you know, my dear participant, so who has been found by them. I hope you can understand easily. So, my dear lovely viewer, I am going to sense another for you so that you can understand. I request all of you, if you like my class, please subscribe my channel and comments like to other friends so that they can get their desired content and apply in their real life. Okay, last number, whom does she want to meet? Okay, so write down with me, who is wanted to meet by her. Okay, I hope you can understand, my dear lovely girl. I request all of you to comments, like, share to other friends so that they can get this video and they can apply in their real life. So no more talk. Now I am going to close my class. Next time we will meet again. Till then, Allah Hafiz.